The birds woke, they began shouting in my ear. I don't know what woke them, was it fear? A tling, zing, tring, a slap, then a pause, dead. A bruise from the horizon, wings glanced my head. They shrieked softly, softer than sadness and high. I looked towards the nothing trees, why I could see no why. The chatter inside was a clamour of pain. I shook from the sound of a train, but there was no train. Only the space of shrill birds who had woken me with their cries. I can never shut my dreams on their whistling lies.